Happy Saturday from Burning Man. Holy cannoli, look at that dust tornado. I am here at the most incredible place in the known multiverse, Burning Man 2012. I am so excited and happy to be here. And here comes the dust. But I trust that it's going to pass, because this too shall pass like everything. I was just gifted a delicious cucumber. I'm wearing my Playa goggles. I'll take them off for a moment. Oh my goodness, this place is amazing. The dust is actually pretty low right now, so I could probably capture some of the magic. I've got a similar video of myself on the Playa from last year, and I figured this is the perfect time to make another one. Just gifted a delicious homegrown cucumber from a friend. The gift economy here is just incredibly magical. People just giving and receiving so many beautiful things. They've got these community bikes. I didn't bring a bike, but it's really cool because it's like a game of hide and seek or Where's Waldo. You gotta find the yellow bikes and you can't lock them anywhere, and everyone just shares a select few of them. So it's like a huge present when you actually find one. But like I did in my last video, I've been awake for like 24 hours and it's just such incredible energy here. Everyone's just so excited to be alive, so excited to be sharing their gifts, so excited to just be free. There's so much sense of freedom here. And I mean, it's just, you really have to be here to understand what it's like at Burning Man, but I'll do my best to put it into some words. They've been having open mics at Center Camp. I'll post some of the videos. Happy Saturday! Happy Burn Day! Yes, yes, bless, bless! Oh my goodness, there's just so much happening here. It's like, it stretches the imagination way further than you could possibly imagine it could ever go. I mean, the nightlife literally feels like a completely different planet. Yesterday was like a full-on dust storm all day long. You couldn't see 10 feet in front of you. People were wearing their masks all day long, but it was just incredible. The temple, I mean, I invite you to look at some of the other pictures and videos. There's some amazing photographers. I'm about to go meet Alex Gray, the visionary artist. He's doing live painting right now at Burning Man. I mean, there's just so much here. It is so incredible. There is so much hope for humanity. Life is so incredibly beautiful, and Burning Man is a prime example of it. So I hope that you will come next year. I hope that you will follow your excitement. That's been like the theme for me, is like, if I just follow what excites me, it leads me to the right place. If I follow my heart, listen to my intuition, because my mind is still pretty crazy, as many of us still are. But life is beautiful and you are beautiful. Thank you for watching. My name is Phil Osophical, if I didn't say that already, but that doesn't even matter because names don't matter, and I'm the Mad Hatter, and I'm dancing and I'm prancing, and my name is Clarence, and I like to freestyle, and meanwhile all it takes is a little smile to make somebody else smile, and then you start a smiling revolution, and that's the solution. And we're all dancing and we're eating cucumbers and we're getting a few slumbers and a few ZZZs, and I shout out to Zach Numbers, and he is ZZZs 333s. I'm crazy, you're crazy, life is crazy. Have a beautiful day, follow your excitement. Peace.